Look what I got. The mystery box pro
April series. Another unboxing. So let's tear this thing open and see what we got. Alright. So, always get your card. So the Jinko Fishing Trap Line Rip Knocker. And that would be $8.99 in the box. It's a lipless crank. You feed your line right there, tie it onto your hooks. The treble hooks are included. So that's going to be a good bait. Can't wait to try that one. The next one is Catch Outdoors Jack Slap. The Jack Slap here. Little tungsten gold bait. Probably good for some crappie and even bass. The bass will eat that up. And that is $7.19. Carl's Amazing Baits Morsels. Just another little small miniature crankbait, jerkbait. Be good for some pond fishing around here, or maybe some river fishing. So, and that would be $6.49. And the spinnerbait, Carl spinnerbait. Yes. Carl's. And that would be $5.99. As y'all know, I'm going to do some redbreast fishing here shortly in the river. So we do it a lot with the cane pole and so. Some Aberdeen hooks, number 6 Aberdeen hooks made by Stickies. Number 6 Aberdeen hooks. And number $4.99. Excavator hard hat jigs. Shaky head jig. I'll have to get these on the shaky head reel and see if we can catch some fish on them, see how they do. I'm a big finesse fisher, so glad to have them in the box this month. And some Lucky John Chartrinos. Just a little something to catch some panfish with or some crappie. Just maybe even try that on a little light drop shot rig. Okay. For some brim or something. So that does it for the April unboxing. So just stay tuned for more unboxings, more fishing videos. And thank you for watching.